you're always going to be a child of God. Amen?
Amen.
Thank you.
God is up to something. Come on. Come on, lift your two hands and begin to drop them down. He will never leave you deceived. Come on. Come on, give a better cup of oil to the Lord. He will never be disappointed, no. He will never put you to shame, no. If I tell you, by his word, he is up to something. Oh, what a wonderful God we say. We are serving the living God. Father, you are worthy. God bless you for your awesome presence. You are worthy. You are up to something. And that thing will surely manifest. It will surely manifest. It will appear. In the name of Jesus. It will manifest in our life. Bless us this month. As we celebrate the family month, I pray, Father, that you will visit us as a family. You visit us in every area of our life. Through some ministration, through teaching and preaching, through every area. Through Sunday school, you visit the church. God bless you this morning. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Let's love for the wonderful ministers of God. God bless you, our son. God is worthy. He's up to something. Bless you all. Welcome everybody. Our ministers are wonderful.